Alright, so we did Cassie, now let's finish it off with the Silver and Space Ranger. So the Silver and Space Ranger was actually a part of a Ranger team on KO-35, and his best friend Andros was in it. But during an attack on KO-35, Zane, he was injured. Zane is the In Space Silver Ranger. Zane got injured, and he was put into a coma, leaving Andros to cryo state him in a sense, and leave him kind of sleeping in his Ranger form, as he couldn't move because he was in a coma. Andros then distanced himself from KO-35 and literally just became a loner. It was not until the other Rangers, Cassie, TJ, Ashley, and Carlos, discovered Zane's cryogenic tube, I like calling it that, it wasn't until they had discovered it where I believe it was either Cassie or Alpha that had accidentally activated it, and they woke Zane up. And as soon as Zane woke up, he was kicking butt. He was helping the Space Rangers a lot. And we are also getting some insight on him, as he says that he never met a female Ranger. This will lead me into a theory video I have coming up. But yeah, Zane then became the Silver In Space Ranger again, and he also donned a silver cycle suit to help his In Space Ranger team take down the Cycle Rangers at one time. He was also one of the reoccurring members of the In Space team, also making Andros a tiny bit jealous when it came to Ashley. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Zane got in a coma on a battle in KO-35. Andros put him in stasis. The other Rangers had discovered him. Zane woke up due to an accident and started kicking butt as soon as he woke up, and donned a Psycho Silver suit that has become a very popular toy and a very cool toy. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe.